any sign when you practice? Is there any sign that we have some progress in our practice? Whenever I practice, I feel some kind of, I always remember yesterday's event. I did yesterday something, and I sit down, always thinking about yesterday's action. But is there any sign to go deeper without defining?
Today is important. So yesterday's events appear like, it's like a movie. Yesterday's events appear like a movie or like a dream. But we take that very seriously, then we have a problem. But just as we experience yesterday or those things that we concern about, we lose the present. We lose this present moment. Actually, this present moment has all that you need. Everything you need to succeed and to be clear is right now, is present. Okay?
I'm trying to be here and now and to be present, mm-hmm. and clear about the present, but my thinking about this present.
That's because you have many concerns.
How can I focus on today, on present?
What are you?
I'm the I.
What is your purpose?
To know my true nature.
And what is that? What is your true nature?
It is so basic.
If you truly attain, you have no problem in this moment. If you truly attain that, you have no problem in this moment. But if you are like a robot, or you're like just a machine, it's not. Buddhism is not a religion of faith, it's not a philosophy either. It's not some belief in God or Buddha. It's not that. It means attain. You must get it, completely get that point. If you completely get that point, there is no past. There's no future. But we don't really, no, we do that, but how much do we get that point? This is the problem, okay. You have to get it more deeply, okay?
I'm not okay. sometimes people hit the floor, right?
Huh?
It seems to me very mechanical.
Yeah.
Every time they say, why is this?
Why? Well, you can hit me like this.
No, what is this?
What is it?
Yep. Every time you ask other people, only that.
You asked me, what is? So I hit also. If you completely attain this point, then everything in front of you is Dharma, everything in front of you is truth, and every day you meet the Buddha. Okay? If this is yours and you completely get it, then when you're doing something, just do it. But you don't completely attain this point, then you feel like mechanical.
That means I have to practice more.
Huh?
That means I have to practice more.
Correct.
Okay, thank you.
Correct. You must practice more until you have no doubt about that. When you have no doubt about that, then even when you're in the midst of the busy place where people are fighting, when you're in the Korean Bukkewiwon and everybody fighting, arguing, but you are only keeping this point. Okay? Completely attained is necessary. But this is not the religion of faith. Attain is necessary.